Hey, my name is Attorney Walter Wolfenthal III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. We're going to be going over an acronym traditionally found in the Social Security disability field. That way, if you go ahead and need to search it because you read it and you weren't sure what it was, blah, 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 it'll pop up in Google. All right, let's go ahead. The next one is, where is it? RC. RC is simple. RC stands for Regional Commissioner of the SSA. Regional Commissioner of the Social Security Administration. Regional Commissioner. Okay? All right. My name is Attorney Walter Wolfenthal III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. If you have a unique question for a unique claim, go ahead and give me a call. Also, if you want the most up-to-date information, go ahead and give me a call. We don't do case-specific video responses because we don't want to have any breaches of attorney-client privilege, but we do generalized tutorial videos, okay? And in these general tutorial videos, we basically go through the general how it works. We sometimes get a bit nitty-gritty. We do have some more complex videos. The problem with the complex videos, of course, when we release them is that everybody has a zillion questions because they don't know all the information that leads up to knowing what that stuff actually means, all right? My name is Attorney Walter Wolfenthal III. I'm with Disability Resolution PA. Have an absolutely wonderful day, and we'll go from there. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.